Hello!
Hi!
Hey, how well does this thing work?
Take it from me.
Okay, now get started with your questions.
This is my phone.
Okay. Can I see that? Can I get started? Okay.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
Hello.
Hello and welcome to ColossalCon interview number whatever. This is Ellie. Well, we lost count.
Ellie from Ravemaster, if you're not paying attention to the series.
If you were paying attention in school, kiddies, remember, don't do drugs.
Thanks for style, people.
Damn you, fucking supporting actors. Supporting actors and companies. All right. Now, to go on, I'm here to ask you a few questions. Are you okay with that?
Yep.
Sweet. Now, first thing I'm going to talk about is, can I have a hug on camera?
Sure.
Okay. Second, how much fun do you plan on here adding here for Colossal Cons?
A lot. I only get to go to two conventions a year, and this is the only good one, so.
Awesome. Second, or third.
Hey, that's math.
Yay. Thank you, basic algebra. Now, but basically go on. How many people have you already run into?
I just got here like 20 minutes ago, so nobody yet, but I'm on my way to my friend's room.
Sweet. How many people do you plan on running into and having a random surprise?
A lot of people, because I'm on the forum, so I know like tons of people that are going to be here. So.
See, folks? Forums are super special awesome when you know how to use them.
Also,
super special awesome, Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yay. Also, where's Blue? I thought he'd be here with you.
He got too drunk on cola, so...
An exact reference from the... reference.
He's on
cola like this.
He's at the room. Yes, he's with
the microphone.
Of root beer.
The microphone of root beer. Yes, shameless promoting.
The microphone of champions.
Root beer. This is not a plug.
This is not a plug. Yes, it is, but come on, it's in everything. Can you show us your... Yeah.
Tonka Blasters?
Tonka Blasters.
The time I twirl.
So, how long did it take to make them?
I made these a couple years ago, but... I already had the sticks part. It's actually from this thing I bought in Disney World where you like have sticks and you go like that with the bigger stick.
Right.
So I just used duct tape and packaging tape. It only took me a couple hours.
Alright.
That's cool. Can you shoot the camera guy? Ready?
Oh, wait.
Aim. Fire! You can like just have it where I blow up the camera screen with the editing. We can do that.
Yeah.
You still filming?
Yes.
Oh.
That's it. Cut.